got a lot to do today, Damon. We moving?
We need to make sure that's the last of them. Let's hope this is the last of them. Plan. Let's go finish this, Kilo.
Thank you. want to consider postponing the tribunal?
You might want to consider getting back out there and fighting, Captain.
Sir, they're right outside.
Then it'll be a short walk.
This is crazy.
I'm waiting on you. Finish up.
The lightmass missile was ready to launch. We needed to find Karn, get the beacon close to him, and fire. And where was Karn? Well, Omega knocked out his cedars at the museum. I figured he'd want to deal with that personally. There were turrets ahead and grubs. A lot of grubs. Karn knew we were close.
Nice.
this grub just waiting for us, or is it just me?
Colonel, what if Karn allowed Omega to knock out that cedar and wanted to lure your men right to him? These grubs are actually thinking strategically. We're heading back outside, Kilo. Paddock, I hope this victory stuff doesn't,
Don't worry. Once this war's over, we can go back to trying to kill each other. Like normal people.
Patrol's coming in. Let's set up a little surprise. Okay, split up. Two left side, two right side.
Shake it! need to get away from these patrols.
I bet we can reach the rooftops if we head up there.
Introduce yourself to that door.
Oh, man. Looks like we're the talk of Grubland.
Protect the bot while he's hacking that door, Kilo.
Grinder!
We're clear to the rooftops.
Earlier in the day, Old Town seemed deserted, even though it hadn't been properly evac'd. Where did everyone there go? Now we knew. The rooftops. They thought they'd be safe. They thought wrong.
Gears, civilians, the grubs don't care, man. In this war, it don't matter.
This isn't a war. It's an extermination. Some old friends have dropped by to chat.
You want that?
I'm at
the storm.
I have a strange feeling we're being haunted.
Karn's probably put some locust bounty on our heads.
Finally getting close to that museum!